Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis. Scoot you on back.
Get him.
That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports, hell yeah.
It's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name. Go back. Here you go.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. No juice. Thank you.
I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Go back.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Let's go. Let's go.
That was kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Go on, scoot.
Fireflies. See it?
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
All right, let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
Figures.
Watch yourself.
You too. Wonder how long you held out. Spores. More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Let's
try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
Those critters.
Come
on. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Come on.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Okay. Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better.
Scooch. All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do. All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Here we go. That looks good.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure it.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo-jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went. Clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something.
That's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. What do we do with all you guys? They say the tainted batch needs to be put down. You know what I say? I say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? Anyone deserves to run free out there. Hey, easy! Stop! Shit! Oh no. It bit me. Oh my god.
Sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.